Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see how to make shek. It is also known as Aamti for Puranpoli. So before we start with the recipe, don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I upload new video. So now let's start with the recipe. So I have taken here chana dal, which is boiled in the water till it gets cooked. Now I'll grind it in a mixer till it get in a powder form like this. Now I'll add some water and now I'll mix it with the water in which I had cooked that dal. So this is the water in which I had boiled that dal. We will keep this aside and we'll take another vessel. Now I'll put it on high flame and we'll add some oil. So now here I have added 3 tablespoons of oil. Let it boil for some time and then add curry leaves. Now add cumin seeds, also known as jeera, and add garlic and ginger paste. Now this is the mixture of dry coconut and coriander. So I am going to add this. Now mix it well. So now we will add red chili powder. And then mix it well. Now I am going to add the water which we had kept aside previously. Now I am going to add coriander for garnishing purpose. Now I am going to add some salt. Now let it boil for some time and then it's ready to serve with puranpoli. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to click on thumbs up. Thank you for watching.